Hi, I'm Neha Bagaria, the founder and CEO of Jobs for Her. When the pandemic struck, the Jobs for Her team took a vow that we would use this as an opportunity to correct the gender imbalance in the Indian workforce. And so in April, we announced that we would continue with the fourth edition of the Her Rising event and make it the first edition of Her Rising going completely virtual. Hiring was frozen, job cuts and pay cuts were being announced, but the Jobs for Her team persevered and continued reaching out to companies to partner with us to create more and more opportunities for women. And our efforts weren't wasted. Her Rising 2020 is going to see a plethora of companies in various industries like IT, BFSI, education, pharma, manufacturing, retail, FMCG, even semiconductors. All who are hiring women at the career fair and sharing their insights at the conference. No matter what stage of career women are at, whether they're just starting off, they're restarting after a break, or rising up the ladder, they will have the opportunity to meet these companies, meet the industry leaders, network with one another, get upskilled at the workshops, and also celebrate the achievement of women at the Her Rising Awards Gala. All on a stunning live virtual platform that can be accessed by women from across India from the comfort of their homes. Companies such as Citrix, PepsiCo, Goldman Sachs, MasterCard, Marvel, One Advance, Providence, and so many more are opening up their doors so that women can advance in their careers. So come join us for Her Rising 2020 on September 19th. And together, let's get women to start, restart and rise in their careers.